coming after. Burn out to the core, so the vultures, they leave me alone. I gotta mean it, nobody else can own it. I gotta lean it into the wind that's blowing. My heart is immortal, my body a flower in snow.
I didn't get to properly introduce this vlog because I was quite busy in the morning since I had my AHS Sociology of Activity and Health midterm this morning, which went pretty well, I think. And today's also actually Halloween, but I'm not dressing up as anything because I don't know what to dress up as. But I am going with a friend to this like vegan pizza event later today, which I'm really excited for. And yeah, so that's later today, and I can't wait for vegan pizza, oh my god. But for now, I'm just chilling in my room, and as you saw, I just had lunch, which were two leftover, I think they're Japanese sweet potatoes, and then I made that PB2 and agave sauce, which I like eat with the potatoes, and then I eat the greens with it too, and then I just had lots of carrots with hummus and also cucumber as well. But other than that, I hope you guys are having a good day and a good Halloween, and if you are dressing up for Halloween, comment below what you're dressing up as, and I'll see you guys soon. We just finished up at that pizza place, and oh my goodness, wasn't it so good?
It was so good.
It was amazing, and like we both finished the whole thing, and it was like bigger than the size of our faces, but it was like the best vegan pizza ever. And now we're just going to the bus, and then I think we're heading back to your place to finish up this movie called Interstellar that we started a while ago. But yeah. Back at Clara's now, and we're just gonna watch a movie, but I'm just gonna end the vlog here. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.